Now, KSBW Weather Plus.
This is Phil Frame in for Art Jarrett, and this is the view. Another beautiful day out around the coast. You can see the high clouds. It's going to be another beautiful sunset tonight as those clouds get lit up. And temperatures right now, mid-60s to low 80s, and around the area, it was pretty comfortable. Very similar to what we had yesterday. Most places were a degree or two cooler, but still very pleasant. 60s and 70s in the Monterey Bay area. And here in the Salinas Valley, it was in the 70s throughout. You notice not a big temperature difference between Salinas and King City, and also a pretty close temperatures in the Santa Clara Valley. Not a great difference there either, with temperatures generally in the mid-70s. Right now, still very pleasant, 60s and 70s. Gilroy is the warmest currently at 73 degrees. But now here's the weather for next week. This is a situation over the last 24 hours. This is that weak cold front that moved through yesterday. It didn't do anything, just gave us some clouds. This system has been intensifying, and you can see the latest imagery places it right to the west of us. This is a very vigorous system, and we're already getting rain from it in Crescent City, but this isn't the one we're really concerned about. It's the one behind it, and you can't really see very much of it, but here it is. It's expected to really change our weather in a big way by Wednesday. Here you can really see it on our Futurecast forecast model. Here's the system I just showed you that looks very vigorous now, but look what Futurecast does to it. It just kind of like falls apart. We'll get some rain from it late Wednesday, or rather late Monday, but not very much. It's this system on Wednesday that's going to move through. We could see some pretty heavy rains, and we'll probably get some thunderstorm activity after the system passes through by Wednesday afternoon. And then after that, well, we start to clear out. So until then, though, we are just going to watch our clouds increase and see cooler temperatures in the San Francisco Bay Area tomorrow. Increasing clouds, rain developing from the north in the late afternoon and evening hours, highs in the 60s. It'll also be cooler in the Santa Clara Valley with rain, light rain developing during the evening hours. Here in the Salinas Valley, we should get rain beginning in the north end of the valley during the evening hours and cooler. And for the Monterey Bay area, late afternoon and evening rain, temperatures in the 60s and cooler as well in the Santa Clara Valley, or rather the Santa Cruz County area, temperatures in the 60s and rain developing during the late afternoon and evening hours. And the best way to sum up Wednesday is stormy. We have a major storm for Wednesday. This first one for tomorrow is just going to warm us up, get us ready, get us in the mood.
Gear us up
for Wednesday.
All right. Thank you, Phil.
Sure.
Appreciate it.